Hello, welcome back to my channel. As you can see, I'm going to play some more of My Friend Peppa Pig.
Continue.
Indeed. Ow. Okay, let's see now. What have we done?
Peppa's house.
Peppa's house. Okay, let's see. Oh, so we're here now. Now, I believe we were going to play hide and go seek with George last time, and that got dropped, so maybe we can start that again.
Standing still is boring. Let's go somewhere.
Right, well, that's what got me into that mess in the first place.
This is my room. Do you like it? I have lots of toys in the basket.
I do remember, yes, because I walked around and I had a little bus arm. I thought that was cute. So,
let's play with this.
Anything else? The globe. Well, that's different. I can't remember if I spun the globe last time around. What happens if I spin it again? Same thing. Oh, yeah, I remember changing the outfit with this box. This time Arr, indeed. Okay. Oh, bubbles. That's right. Okay, what's the next one? Okay, the magic wand.
Hello there.
Oh, all right.
What are you two up to in here?
That might be
Mommy,
what triggers
Mommy.
It.
We're playing with the toys in my basket.
Mm-hmm.
I think George would like to play with you too.
Impossible. George, I'm busy with my new friend.
Peppa, I'm sure you can all play together, the three of you. Why don't you play tag?
How do you play tag?
You have to chase each other, and when you catch someone, they're it.
Okay. You're it!
Let's play tag then.
Okay then, I'll leave you to it.
Now let's see if I can keep this game of tag going. Oh yeah, yeah, I remember I went out because I wasn't getting any prompts. Oh. Okay. That's weird. Stopping in place a lot. I'm not doing that on purpose. I seem to be doing something. I don't understand. I'm going to walk outside the door and see what happens. Let's walk back in. And George is gone. Oh, darn it. Okay, well, I don't know what that was. Can I re-trigger it? What do I got? I got the bus again. All right, let's try and leave with the bus. Oh, I can. All right. Oh, and I've still got the bus, and I'm still dressed as a pirate. Hey, George.
Ah, there you are.
Peppa, we're taking you and your friends to Windy Castle.
Oh.
Windy Castle has a very tall tower. We'll get a view of the whole town. You'll see.
Hooray! Dinosaur!
No, George. I'm afraid there are no dinosaurs up there.
Dinosaur!
But you can take Mr. Dinosaur with you.
All right, then. Why don't you two go and wait for us in the car while we finish getting ready?
Yes, Daddy! We'll go there right away!
Alrighty, then. Okay, well, we're in the car. Oh, and I moved the car. Oh, that's neat. Uh-oh.
Hello, Mr. Bull. What's going on here?
Hello, family! Hello, children! We are in the middle of doing some repairs on this road.
What happened to the old road?
There were some bumps caused by the tree's roots nearby, which made it dangerous to drive through. Not to worry. Mr. Rhinoceros and I will take care of it.
I'm sure you're very busy. We'd better be on our way. Is there a way to go through?
Oh, yes! You can drive right by the road. Be careful.
Oh, I see. Thank you.
Goodbye, Mr. Bull. Goodbye, Mr. Rhinoceros. Thank you for fixing the road.
All right, well, it looks like we were just delayed a little bit, but not too long. Windy Castle. Oh, that's like the tower in Astoria, the Astoria
Windy
Tower.
Windy Castle!
Mm-hmm.
You have arrived with Peppa and her family at Windy Castle.
Cool.
Wow! I've never seen such a big castle.
Come on, let's go inside. The view from the top is amazing. You'll see.
Oh, got an achievement? I heard the achievement noise, but I don't see anything popping up. Guess we'll have to find out later. Alright. Can't interact with the flag. Only interact with the telescope.
Looking through the telescope makes everything seem closer.
Right.
Why don't you take some time to look around?
Well, since we were already there, might as well. Let's go to the left. Anything?
Do you recognize this?
Oh.
It's a house.
Oh, yes, Daddy. I can see my bedroom window from here.
All right. Yeah, yep. Yeah. I'm moving the
stick. Potato City.
Oh.
Can we go, Mummy, please?
Of course. Not now, though. We're enjoying Windy Castle today.
Good
for me. Looking through the telescope makes everything seem closer.
Okay.
Why don't you take some time to look around?
Flip to the right. Anything?
Do you recognize this?
I do.
It's a house.
Yes, it is.
Oh, yes, Daddy. I can see my bedroom window from here.
Looking to the right. Nope. To the left.
Potato City.
Okay, I'm just going to keep looking
can
to the left.
Go, Mommy,
see if that
please?
Works.
Of course. Not now, though. We're enjoying Windy Castle today.
The playgroup. No one's there, though.
That's working.
Because it's not playgroup time.
Good thinking, Pep.
And there's Snowy Mountain. The view is fantastic.
But what? It seems to be very cold up there.
And deserted.
We found the museum! I love the museum. Dinosaur.
I like museums too.
Look, look! I can see Miss Rabbit in her hot air balloon.
Well, next
she
to it.
She must be waiting to take someone to Snowy Mountain.
Okay. Is that how you get there?
Oh! Today would be a perfect day to go to the beach.
It's an amazing telescope.
That looks like Granny and Grandpa's house. And look! Granny and Grandpa are outside. Do you think they can see us?
I don't think so, Peppa. We're very far away from them.
I mean, you've got a clear view. So, I mean, like, if they can see the tower...
Mummy! Daddy! Can we come back to Windy Castle soon?
Of course, Peppa.
I'm glad you had a good time looking through the telescope. I knew you would love it.
Windy Castle is a lot of fun. Using the telescope from the top, you can spot many places. Even some that are very far away.
Indeed. All right, now what? Well, we've been to Windy Castle, so... Can we go this way? There's a low cloud there. Looks like no. Well, I guess we'll go back to the car. Let's hit A. Okay, we're going back to the car. And we're heading back from Windy Castle. Mm-hmm. Okay. And we're going there in real time. Alrighty.
Peppa's house.
Yes, it is. And we're all back from Windy Castle.
Back home.
Yep. Alright. Why, it's not my place. Why don't we go this way? Over here. Oh, there's a kite on this side, too. Well, let's do a little bit of this. So I can just grab things that aren't mine. I guess that's part of the interaction. So that's very charming. That. So if I... Can I keep pulling it a little further? Oh, no. If I step out of the frame, it goes away. Let's try it again. If I go this way. And no. Okay. Well, let's head up the hill. Ah, the forest.
The forest.
Yes. All right. Well, I think this is a good spot to leave it. I think we can visit with the forest a bit later. Probably.
I wonder if Miss Rabbit will take us up in the balloon. Or we can keep following the forest trail.
All right, well, I guess we'll see you next time. So thank you for watching. Be decent to each other, and I'll see you.
Go this way.
And I'll see you the next time I do this.